To measure line sag on a power line, use the special delta height function in Vertex Laser. The instrument calculates and presents the maximum sag of the power line.